The 72nd Senior PGA Tournament is now underway, but it has not been spared by Mother Nature. PGA officials at Valhalla Golf Club were forced to push all first-round starting tee times back this morning. Strong winds and rain last night caused problems on some of the course.
There were a few trees that came down, but they weren't in any on the golf course, so they were cleaned up already. And there was a smaller tent, a viewing tent, that came down.
Crews were on hand early to fix the damage. Public and volunteer parking remains closed at the golf course because of the rain. Everyone is being shuttled in from Southeast Christian Church.